Auf 2000 Meter bei strahlend blauem Himmel.
So, wir sprechen hier von einem Blaufalken.
Blue feet and blue beacons getting around the big day.
Und der schnellste Jäger in der Tierwelt, den es überhaupt gibt, der mit 360 km/h seine Beute in der Luft fängt.
Ja, yeah, big applause for me now as we take it away.
Der amerikanische Habicht, ja, der Wolf der Lüfte, der ist passend. Warum? Denn diese Vogelrasse ist als einzige Vogelrasse auf der ganzen Welt, die im Verband zusammenlebt. Dieser Verband ist immer so 15 bis 20 Jabras. So 15 bis 20 Vögel stark.
The snowy owl actually coming out of the Arctic tundra, and that's why they have this fantastic winter camouflage. They're all born this colour, white with the dark markings, but the males, they'll turn completely white between the ages of 2 and 3 years old. The females, they're nesting on the ground with the young, and they've got better camouflage being this colour. This is Billy, our great horned owl out here now at the front. The great horned owl's actually coming out of America, but the German translation for the great horned owl, as we put it back to English, means the American Eagle Owl. And that's because they look very similar to the European Eagle Owl. Yeah,
Virginia.
Yeah, and as Judy takes Virginia away there, she can see she's always landing on the ground right next to the feet, and she's totally fixated on Judy.
Es handelt sich hier um einen osteuropäischen Steppenadler.
And it's capable of taking prey 3 times its own body weight.
Nicht vom Aussterben bedroht. Er lebt absolut territorial. Ja? Das heißt, er duldet keinen anderen Jagdadler in seinem Revier.
When I finish saying goodbye in English, Didi will say goodbye in German. Naturally, it'll take a little bit longer.
Einen Applaus an euch!